you Holly McKenzie's location? Have any intel on her?
She's listed as an animal behavior specialist. PhD, ornithology.
Neutralize!
A what now?
She studies birds. Migration patterns.
Deploy combat drone. Laying out, boss. Find some cover.
Back to business.
Stonebird, come in. Get low. Combat drone's battery is drained.
You Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw. Must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway.
Name's Nomad.
Am I coming through? Nomad?
Who is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. How do I send the thing over the phone?
Sweet shot.
Not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
This is a little kid.
scanning the area.
You're all mine!
I'll size him up. Starting scan. Scans with a ton of hostiles.
Looks like the drone Ruby talked about.
Activating the combat drone.
Got all of it?
Yep. And I got a 20 on the antenna. Sending the coordinates to you now.
You sound very official.
I've always wanted to try. try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get to the antennas fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where? Thanks for the tip.
Hey!
everything that's happened, you're still working on that drone?
Banshee.
What?
Her name is Banshee.
You gave it a name? It's a machine.
Banshee's more than a machine. She's a trailblazer.
What you're doing is illegal, Ruby. I don't want you to get arrested. Who knows what they'll do to you?
I'll manage.
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating.
Good luck, old timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Why can't you?
Deep Blue, got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm. As she says, she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will. Thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart. Kid's going places.
To impress you, she